Is your Facebook Messenger app keep lagging after an update or keep showing you Messenger isn't responding on Android? Because here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix your slow or not responding issues on Messenger. So let's get started. First, open setting, scroll down to additional setting, scroll down to the developer option, make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down, find this option and tap allow screen overlay on setting. After this process, scroll down and enable always shows crash dialog option. After that, find out the option for graphics drive preferences. Tap on it. Now find Messenger apps. Tap on the apps. Choose system graphic driver. After this process, just restart your device and check your problem. If you found you still have a problem with your Messenger apps, then just move on and reopen. Setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the Messenger application, tap on it. Now tap auto start, tap permission, enable files and media, tap allows. Now in the same way, enable all the settings for the apps. Now go back from here, tap other permission, tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Also enable all the options from here. Now go back again, tap battery saver, tap no restriction, enable all the setting, tap clear data, choose a clear all cache, tap OK. Now before you check your problem, please make sure that you have enough storage on your Android device. Sometimes low space can cause these issues. So now you can remove some junk files from your device and get some free storage. After that, check your issues. Most people solve their problems at this point, but still, if you have a problem with your Messenger apps, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.